Ellie. Ellie.
Let him get you!
Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole! You finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Here, come with me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up! What the fuck?
You wait here.
Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Whoa! I see her! In the street!
Relax. I'm not fighting anybody. I'm saying we can have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. It's fine. Right here!
How did you do it?
It's all right. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. But only for a second. Oh, hey, Ellie. You know, I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing... That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now and... That a girl. Thank you.
We gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected. He's over there. Fan out. Searching.
Two ways out of this.
You see him?
He's not over here.
Him?
He's not over here! He's over there!
You're gonna pay for that!
over there?
He's gone.
Over here!
Watch my back!
I got him!
You're dead, asshole!
this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
You.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it? What the hell is... Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Looks like a good spot.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Come on.
Oh, my God. There's so many of them.
I know. Let's just keep at it.
Killed him. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endurance arrived. All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat. Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it. I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, freezing!
another jam door. All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Look out! Ellie!
Get off me!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out. Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
To get up there. All right. Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
What happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out. Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.